before I get started, I wanted to give a shout out to the GDWC, the Game Development World Championship, an annually held competition where independent game developers will gather from around the world to showcase various games they're working on for a chance to win top prizes. Anyone's allowed to participate as long as they follow the rules and regulations set on their website. Open enrollments from January 1st through December 31st. I'm going to go and leave a link below for further details. Be sure to check them out whenever you get a chance. I also wanted to thank the GDWC for sending me a copy of MindSeize to check out. It's very much appreciated, guys. Hey guys, IndieGamerRetro here, and welcome back to MindSeize for the PC. Okay, let me see. It's been a couple days since I played. I'm trying to remember what I'm doing. Okay, that teleported me to here. Fought a boss here. That's a teleporter that takes me to the planet, I believe. I think this one brings me up here. But I came back so I could finish this red area. The armory wing, I think. To hit my shadow dash. Yeah, wasn't supposed to hit me through that. Okay, whatever. Probably wore off like right as he hit me or something. Go. It should be back in the green area. I want to see that's where it was. Yeah. Got a thing over there I can't get either. We need to try to look for the... whatever the crap that lets me get through those things. Experiments with the huge mag going well. Shiva Pride will be happy. The great brain is weaker now. Soon under our control. Need more time. The great brain? Fuck, it's a great brain. There's no way I was gonna get through that. I mean, hitting him. There we go. Ow. What room it was. It's like it was, I knew I was missing a something. I can't figure out which room it was. I don't know why I thought it was like that long corridor for some reason. Eh. Ow. God damn it. Fucking spray me with your purple goo. Tangle blaster tips. Hitting enemies with your ranged weapons slows them down temporarily. Ready? Here. Any new stuff? No. That would be a negatory. Ouch. Thank you. This is my last warning. Meddling with the big boys will get you burned. Sense? That sentence made none. Correct your grammar again. Second time. Make it third. Third time's a charm. Irrelevant. This tiny-minded mag is coming to play with us. Let's get ready. Shot at this thing. Whoops. Ah, god damn it. Ready? Not sure which side that would have been on. Arc power beam acquired. Arc power beam? Ooh. Like a funky looking laser or something or another. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Is that used to? No. Is that used to? Still no, but that's awesome. Shit. Bah. Oh, yeah, I don't want over here. Ah, god damn it. Fuck. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Can it hit? Thank you. Instead, just loop around to that side. Probably. And missed a jump. Ay-yi-yi. Yeah, that just... God. Oh, God. Fuck. Okay. Okay, we really have no reason to come back to this side now. But then maybe that beam thing might have just blocked off an area with something else in it. Looks like that might connect to that side now. Hey, you sure are persistent, but this will be the end. It was a pleasure knowing you. Not. Sally cannot take part in your funeral. The burial rites will be supervised by two of my finest. Oop. Valstrike and Sanray? Ow! Power void. Hold left trigger and press B to release a powerful electric pulse that pushes most enemies. Hitting robots with it fills your shield. Cost 20. Hmm. Alrighty. So, yeah. Nice. But it's perfect, because I can take that to go back to here. Should be able to open that one to get whatever the fuck's over there. And I think they had one over here too. I don't remember where they had it at. It'd be easier probably just to hit the landing thing to go back to this one to get that one, then to come back. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Ouch. Hey. Ouch. I think they had one over here. I'm fairly certain they did. Yeah, there it is. Wait, hold up. Did I? Skip that one. Orbei will obey. Weaker mind, weaker principles. Humongous brain. Should we connect it to us? Curious idea. Director would not approve. Seaver Pride needs it. The Ascendant have big plans for it.
Huh.
Okay, that was kind of a waste, actually. Go. am I going? Let me save for one. Hey, I found an open transport pod. Judging from the readings I'm getting from the control panel, it should take you to the surface of the planet. You're worth checking out. There doesn't seem to be too many other options. Alrighty. What? Havoc, I just landed and I'm somewhere inside. Please repeat. Damn it, the connection's down. Ow. Ow, you dick. Dark. Ooh, so dark in there. Wait, Shakusa? Flowing jellyfish-like creature found inside Orbei. It attacks with shocking tendrils if you wander too close. What the hell that was I just hit. Can't see shit in there. Oh, I missed a thing. God damn it. Another nanobot. Oh, another nanobot. Look kind of funky with no light. Thank you. Okay, that just back around that way. Wait. What? Learning language. Who are you? This. Everything. What? That's kind of gross. Why? So where's it? I need a save. Perfectly. So I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. When I come back, I guess we want to explore the actual planet Orbei itself. I probably could have just stopped after I got to the save point up there, and apparently there's a door up there I missed too. Alrighty. I might just start back up there and get it or whatever the crap, and then make my way back down this way. So I'll just take care of that next time. This is IndieGamerRetro on MindSeize. Later, guys.